1800 loss bonus, and that's going to hurt the CTs more than the Ts if either of these sides lose, as we see Cajun B pushed deep underneath the silo. And now EternalFire, they're going to have to try and flash the clear out.
No way.
It's not going to be needed. This setup undone completely right now. Christo's trapped. Where can he even go? The Molly, he's not going to force him out just yet, but Calyx will. There's a free haircut for you. There's the up down, and there's a